We'd love to see you back in the ring, man. But, you know, we'd love to get your breakdown. Even though I know you don't really like talking about other fighters, man, you always just like to get them. But I'm not going to let you rock, man. Like, for Javante and Ryan, they making it seem like, you know, the fight is right there. You know, let's just see it happen, man. Who would you favor? And you don't even got to say, man. You'll beat both of them. Cool. No problem. But who do you think will win that fight?
I ain't asked for that shit.
Give us some.
It wasn't nothing to think about. Each time I asked when you said what you said, I ain't asking. No need. Listen, I wanted to fight both of them. They ain't want to fight me with my jump. I don't know. I can't. I know
you don't always like going home and watch the sport like a lot. I'm
a fan of the sport. Don't get it. This is true. I'm definitely a fan of the sport. I'm not a fan of a lot of the politics that come with the sport. I'm not a fan of fighters fighting down in competition. You know, I'm not a fan of fighters fighting people that they know that they're going to beat. I'm a fan of the best competing against the best. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm a fan of.
But since you are a fan, I'm pretty sure you are going to tune in to watch that fight, man. I'm pretty sure you're going to be interested.
I ain't watching that shit if they fight. I ain't even one of them try to fight me. I ain't watching.
Right, so are you gonna watch a possible Spence versus Crawford fight?
I'm definitely watching that. I'm definitely watching that.
Now, before you answer, don't put any bias, because I know you always wanted to fight Crawford.
I would know now. I'll always answer completely unbiased. I'll give you a real answer.
Okay.
I'll give you a real answer.
Right, so who you got in that fight?
Who I got in that fight? Y'all really want to know?
Definitely.
Man, I got Earl. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I got Earl. I think Terrence, honestly, is a better boxer. I think he's a better, well-rounded boxer. But Terrence is defensively irresponsible. He gets hit a lot. He clearly gets hurt by fighting smaller guys. I think Earl is much more of a responsible defensive fighter. I think he's the bigger, stronger fighter. He's gonna bring a bigger punch. I think come about 7, 8, 9, he gonna start walking Terrence ass down like Jason dropping them dumbbells on his ass. He gonna fuck around and probably catch him in one of these corners. You know what I'm saying? Dropping them dumbbells on his ass.
And just one last thing for me.
I can't say this. Terrence is in 15 round boxing shape. The same thing when I said when Canelo fought Canelo. If he was in 15 round boxing shape, he had a chance at winning. I think if Terrence is in 15 round shape, I think he'll be able to stay away from Earl, box, steal the rounds, you know, and stuff like that. I don't think he'll go out there and take this fight at all.
Gotcha.